and a surefire Hall of Famer.
The human embodiment of the phrase, it's not the size of the dog in the fight, it's the size of the fight in the dog. It does not get any bigger than Rey Mysterio.
The following contest is an Extreme Rules match, making his way to the ring from San Diego, California, weighing in at 175 pounds, Rey Mysterio!
Being in the presence of a true legend of Lucha Libre gives the arena a total electric feeling. It's indescribable.
Rey Mysterio is undoubtedly one of the all-time greats and potentially a future Hall of Famer.
Here we go, guys. Extreme Rules action coming up. Look at this. Snap suplex. Evading possible disaster there. Power bomb.
Hurricanrana.
Hung out to dry across the middle rope.
Leg drop guillotine.
Picture perfect drop kick. He's looking to bring this one to the outside where things can get ugly in an instant. Spinning heel kick.
Boom.
Oh, what a drop kick.
On the mark.
Seth Rollins feeling the effects right now.
If he can hold the line here, he'll be in a good position.
Ooh, what impact. Back into the ring. What grace, float over into the DDT.
Fight.
What impact. Oh, nasty impact. Woo-wee. Boom. Float over.
Up.
Into it. Man, Seth Rollins, what offense. Ooh, what impact. spinning kick to the gut.
He's absorbing some tough hits now.
He's not looking great, but never count him out.
Got the Oh my goodness, crushing it.
Sling blade by Rollins.
Oh man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Oh, Seth got him there.
Big move by the Architect.
This is why he's the Kingslayer.
If Rollins can keep his emotions in check, he can figure out a way to take this.
There it is.
Did you hear that crack?
That connected.
I think that was harder than the first time, Cole.
Perhaps looking to take the action to the outside here.
Woo-wee. Up and around, down with a tilt-a-whirl backbreaker.
There it is.
Did you hear that crack?
Oh, and he lands it.
Really relying on that tonight.
Nice offense from Seth Rollins.
The Kingslayer is rolling.
Seth Rollins may be looking.
Boom! Recording.
That might be the final nail in the coffin.
Seth Rollins just changed the momentum of this match.
Wow.
Rey Mysterio creating opportunity.
And here's Rey Mysterio looking for a pinfall.
An easy kick out from Rollins.
Still a lot more fight left.
Uh-oh, sunset flip. Kick right to the knee.
Right on the patella.
Seth Rollins in a very difficult spot here.
Extreme Rules matches are brutal, and it's catching up with him.
Oh, look out.
Boom. What a headbutt. This is going to be big.
Here we go. Diving body splash.
An easy kick out from Rollins.
Too soon.
Too bad Seth Rollins couldn't make better use of that chance to gain some ground here.
And he goes for the pin.
Near fall after near fall in this matchup here.
He needs to change something fast, guys.
Seth rolls through.
And a super kick.
There's the future of the WWE.
Man, Seth Rollins, what offense!
Oh man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Back now inside the ring. Here's a cover. A kick out after one.
Not yet.
Mysterio perhaps looking for the exclamation point.
All the way up and down. I think we know what's coming next.
In the wheelhouse.
does have plenty to worry about here.
And here's a cover. And an ear fall.
Wow, just when you think he's done, Seth Rollins finds the strength to power through and battle on.
There's a big reversal by Seth Rollins.
How good is Seth Rollins?
Rollins in full control here. Oh, there it is. Ripcord knee.
That's his go-to move. Can he finish this off? You never want to be.
And Seth Rollins is the winner.
Oh, even the ultimate underdog can't come back after something like that.
WWE Extreme Rules has been a brutal evening.